The House is going to take a position today reflecting one very fundamental principle that our country stands for: no special treatment for anyone. As the Speaker indicated, this administration, this President, has provided special treatment and carve-outs and exceptions under Obamacare for big business, for special interests, and yes, it has provided a carve-out for members of Congress. Our position is very clear: no special treatment for anyone. We all live under the laws equally applied.